Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at some steps that you can take if your Windows 10 is activated, but you are still being asked for activation. For a more in-depth look, we will link an article in the description down below. Before you begin, you should get your Windows product key and keep it handy. If you do not have it, open up a command prompt with admin privileges. You want to type in WMIC space path. Space software licensing service space git 083x original product key and hit enter. Write it down and keep it in a safe spot. Then go to settings, update, activation, and make sure that you're entering the right product key. Click on the activate button once again. Now, if you have another licensing key, you might want to try it. Click on change product key and enter the new one. See if that helps. After that, let's look at how you're activating it. There's the traditional method of the product key, and then there's something new called the digital entitlement method. If you are logged in your computer with a local account, it might be that. Log into your Microsoft account on your computer. To do that, go to Settings, go to Accounts, your info, and make sure that you're logged in with your Microsoft account. If you do not have one, create an account and use it to log into your Windows computer. Let's try to uninstall and reinstall the product key. Open a command prompt with admin privileges. You'll want to type in slmgr.vbs/div and hit enter. You'll be given an activation ID in. You will be given the activation ID in a dialog box that pops up. Write that down. Then type in slmgr.vbs/upk and then enter in that activation ID. Restart your computer, and now we can try and activate it here using the product key that we got earlier. You want to type in slmgr.vbs/ipk and the Windows product key. Restart your computer and go to the activation page, and let's check and see if it was activated. If you did it right, you should get Windows activated with a digital license linked to your Microsoft account or product key. We can also check and see if rebuilding the tokens.dat file helps. You would open a command prompt as an administrator. And we link to this particular article that shows you a command. Just simply copy it, paste it, and rebuild the token.dats. Once that's done, restart your computer and check and see if you're then activated. If you're still experiencing problems, contact Microsoft Support and explain your situation. Support will verify your product key as being genuine and give you an ID for activating Windows. For more information on how to make the most out of your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe, where we're always uploading new content aimed at making your digital world a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.